Some iconic casino signs were returned to their old glory tonight at the Neon Museum. 13 Action News anchor Carla Wade explains how they were glowing again, just like the days when they towered over some of the historic casinos that put Las Vegas on the map.
These signs have not lit up the night sky in decades, but now everyone gets a chance to take a look at them and see what they looked like in their heyday. What has been dim for decades is aglow again with some of its former glory. It's called Brilliant, and it dazzles all of the senses with gleaming lights and the music of some of Las Vegas's most iconic performers. Designer Craig Winslow used projection mapping that makes the signs appear to light up as 23 3D sound speakers pump out the music. 8 projectors perfectly aligned to animate 7,000 bulbs. Winslow says that's the tricky part.
It is making all of this content and having it align perfectly to each bulb and each tube, and then the effect is truly magical.
There's also some classic Las Vegas imagery too. Inside this roughly 30 minutes of Las Vegas history, vividly brought to life. While many locals have been out here to the Neon Museum, they are offering some discounted pricing so that you can see Brilliant in all of its glory. Carla Wade, 13 Action News.
Carla, thank you. Well, more fallout tonight from sexual harassment allegations.